Come on.
Here, I got you, Rob.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shoreline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shoreline didn't do worms, did
we? They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav. With ORCA.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. Yeah, here he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy ORCA has the tusk. Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. You got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety is off, chappies. No word from our lookouts, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Rod. Roger that.
Great. Chopper's airborne. Guns aren't done.
No. Gotta stick around to clean house first.
Diversify your portfolio.
Wait.
Come on.
I found them! Let him go, damn it!
Down there. What's happening?
What have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two? Partners? Either you've got a piss-poor memory, or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Bells, bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cats.
Gun! Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get the hell off me.
Yep. All right.
Ugh.
mind if you see that first? Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
You hang on a goddamn second.
It's a bomb.
What?
Asav traded the Tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey! Save my share of the Tusk, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.